Alright YouTube, this is a recap of my targets from my last range day. This is from my CZ-P09. It is my carry gun. I got everything inside of the 8, the 9, and the 10. All good groupings. Good shots right there, in my opinion. This is from my Banshee in 10mm. My CZ's in 9mm. Right here are the FMJs. And then these three are my defensive slash hunting rounds. Underwood ammo and Sig Sauer 180 grain right here. Alright YouTube, see you.